Hi, this is Prashant. Now I'm going to talk about get up one more time. Have you failed or made mistakes in your life? Then this video is for you. All the failures and mistakes that you experience in your life are just the bridges for success. Don't consider the failures as the barricades. It's not about how much time you fail. It's about getting up after every failure and keep going. The most riskiest thing in life which you are doing is to make too much precautions and not allowing yourself to fail and make mistakes. The most successful people are the people who have more failures when compared to average people. There are two types of people living. The first type of people are the people who knocks at the door of success, and when the door didn't open, they just quit and they won't try it again. And the second kind of people, they just keep on knocking at the door of success until the door opens. So, be the people of second kind. And one more thing. A flawed diamond is more valuable than a perfect brick. What a phrase, right? So, don't just keep on thinking about success all day long. Just make a plan and act now. Be prepared to fail. Every failure which you experience in your life teaches you some lessons. Learn from that lesson, correct your mistakes, and just keep going until the door of success opens. That's it. I think this video was helpful.